I am giving you another video. Getting pretty good at now. But I do want to show you that this is a 9x10. And it's a Arsys 140-pound cold press. And I have it matted on this board. And before I start, I want to tell you, this morning I was thinking about the Bible, and God says to us, come now and let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool, if ye be willing and obedient to me. Now, you know, think of it. We've all sinned and come in short of the glory of God. But God says our sins will be white as snow if we come to Him and accept Him as our Savior. So today, I'm just going to paint an abstract and kind of these colors. That's a pretty red. And I'm just picking up my colors, putting them on. And there's some purple. How about a blue? That looks like a burnt sienna. That's all right. It's okay. I like burnt sienna. And my throat's bothering me again today. So I'm just putting these colors on. And I think I'm going to bring in some of this green. Abstracts. I love them, but you know, you don't really have to have anything in mind. That's gold, and it mixed the blue, so it made it green. Isn't that pretty? Such beautiful colors. I'm gonna bring in some more purple right there. And some of this magenta, I think this is magenta. Maybe it isn't. Let me see. It is kind of magenta. I like to see what the colors do. You know, that's what thrills me about watercolor. Just what they do. They just blend in. They make the prettiest shapes. I'll put some more gold right here. Right there. Maybe a touch of it there. Now that's pretty. I think today, it's better instead of spraying it, I'm just gonna hit my brush on it, like this. And watch and see what it does. Now I've let it run a little bit, and so I'm gonna hit it again. Maybe I'll go like this way. See what happens. See, you get different textures. I think that's really pretty. I'm not taking much time on this today, because for one thing, I'm tired. You know, I'll be 98 in April. April 25th, I'll be 98. Are you painting? You think if I'm painting at 98, you ought to be painting. And there's so much pleasure in it, especially with watercolor. I'm stuck with watercolor now because it's the easiest thing for me to do. And that's the kind I love. Now see, the colors are sort of fading. And so I'm going to go back and put some different colors in there. Right in here, I'm bringing a gold, and I'll bring it up there, maybe down here. You see, you want to bring your colors around, and this is purple again. I'm just going to put little places on that purple. Then bring in my brush and we'll just put pure water and go like this. I like what watercolor does. You see what it does? It just makes all these shapes. And then I wipe it off like this. And a lot of times when I'm working, I will take a frame and put on it like this so I can see what it looks like in a frame and what you need to do. Now I think that's pretty. Now I need a real dark color in there. And I'm not sure what, you know, you're not always sure where you put it, but once you get it there, you know, you just kind of have to keep it there. And I'm using the burnt sienna and ultramarine blue. And I'm thinking, where should I put this brush? Do you have that trouble? Well, first of all, I think I'm going to do this. And I hope you can see it. That's kind of pretty, that one. I don't think you can see it this way, though. I like it first way. First. I like it this way. And I'm going to put a little bit of more some yellow gold right in here. Some there. I don't know why. Just think it's. You see, if I sprayed it, I could spray it just one spray like that. I'd get little tiny bubbles like that on it. So, you have to think it over. And I told you this is going to be short. And so, I'm going to just come in here with this dark color and come down like this. Maybe another one like this. I told you it's just abstract. It's not anything. But I'm going to put a little bit of this down here. Go down here. Maybe down here. Maybe I'll take my fine brush and my filbert and use some of that color. Just kind of connect it a little bit like this. know, you just play around with it. You get something you like when you're doing the video. It's kind of rough. I'm not trying to make it be anything, so I'm just kind of doing little things to it. I could make anything out of this if I wanted to. But you know, I'm just having fun. And then right in the middle, right in the very middle there, I'm going to come in with some gold and white. Actually, I have to pick up my heat-proof white. And right in here, I want to put some white. You know, the verse I read you about, the Lord says your sins can be forgiven if you trust in Him, believe in Him, and He'll save you. Isn't that a wonderful thing? You can be saved from the sins of your world, and because the Bible says, you know, that we've all sinned. That's why God came down. And that's why He came down to this earth, just to save us, so that we could go to heaven someday. Are you ready for heaven? I hope you are. Now I'm going to bring in another color. It's foreign. That's orange. Because I want to get some more colors in there. Everyone coming down like this. It's almost like a little bit of earth in heaven. Some more orange right in here. Maybe some hip in here. I don't know what you think about that. I just had fun playing with it. And so I hope you're doing this. You learn things when you build this. Now I'm going to make this a little light over here. See what I can do? I can make it lighter. And just wipe off the sides. I can make another place a little bit lighter too. Maybe right in here. I like it. See, you take off some of that dark paint. Some of it's too dark. How you do. You know, I think I'm going to say one more thing. Use my good brush again. And hit up with water. And let it run. Drop of white right in here. And you have to put on pretty thick. Maybe a touch of it there. Touch of it there. Let's see what it looks like. I decided I put some going this way because everything else is going up and down. And composition-wise, it needs to go up and down this way, across. So just all the edges, and that's it. Okay, I put it in a frame, and it's different. And I hope you try something like this. Don't try to plan anything out. Just have a good time. That's how painting's for. If you want to make a real beautiful painting, you spend months on it, that's your privilege, but I'm not that way. And I hope you have a good day today. And I hope you think about what I said about Jesus. You better be ready, because he's coming soon. This earth is getting so bad. Things are going so bad and so much evil. I just pray for you every day. So goodbye. I'm going to try to put this up close. You know me. I have to do this all by myself.